Am I recording?
I think I'm recording. So I'm going to be helping out with that guy. I am going to the camp, and I am going to be on the back of TJ. And if you know TJ and how much of an idiot he is when he drives, he's not the best rider when he has a passenger. You'll see why. And I'll show you why. So, yeah. Wish me luck.
No, my helmet's not. It's not really locking, but, you know, if I die, I die. T-brake?
Yeah.
T-brake.
You still videoing?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, he can.
We're gonna cut that hook.
Bravo. Speeding again.
Wait until the sun goes down.
Because he can't be seen driving.
He has conditions.
While we're having our pee break, three other snow machines came by. This is quite a popular place for all those folks. I like the fucking steel iron wood. No, firewood. Nice trail too, nice around here, apparently. Ow. Okay, so this is a little fun. But that's where I'm going to get some firewood at. I don't know why I'm talking like I know what the hell I'm talking about. I don't. TJ's gonna be a dickhead here. Let's find out.
Fuck off! Hey! Oh! Whoops! What happened?
I last right.
So we are at the camp. Made it to 174. We left at 5:20 and we got here at 6:40.
Ow!
What the fuck did you just?
Yeah, here we have a nice, beautiful piece of pine quarter with just a little bit of moose hair on it. Well, you know what? It's good for you. Put lead on your pencil.
Like, we did that song up.
Now I'm back among my people, and they are kind to me. Although I'm sad with staggers when I drink the tough whiskey. For I've been a white girl's pet, a captive Indian. Shown off and discarded, just a drunk who might have been. Oh, goodbye, softly sweet one. It was splendid while it ran. Goodbye, my bitter white girl. I'll forget you if I can. Goodbye, my softly sweet one. It was splendid while it ran. Goodbye, my bitter white girl. I'll forget you if I can.